Again, I don't have to prove anything to you. You prove to me your ID. Where's your ID? Where's your ID? Where's your ID? I know your security. Very good. Go find people who are stealing things. That's what security is for.
It's for COVID-19.
Yeah, no, it's no COVID. COVID bullshit. I don't know anything about COVID. Achayara. I don't care. I don't want to talk with you. You're too young to even know. I'm 50 years, 57. Don't talk to me about anything COVID. Because listen,
I'm not talking.
I don't care. You're not a medical doctor, and you have nothing. You don't listen to me. I don't listen to you.
I really.
Goodbye. Fuck! I'm so sick of these idiots.
I was just dropping you over there for the temperature check.
That's nice.
And you didn't listen to me.
I don't need to listen to you. You're nobody. I don't know anything about your COVID. Listen, buddy, I don't care. I don't need you.
You cannot enter a store.
I don't, dude. Show me the law. Show me the law.
That's written.
No. That's a sign. Wonderful sign. It's a stop sign. Good luck. Now, where's the law? Show me the law. Show me the law. Show me the law. Show me the law. Do you have the law?
Yeah, I told him if he needs a mask.
I don't need a mask. There's your problem. I don't need a mask. I'm medically exempt. Read the law. Read the law. Hey, miss, you English? Yeah, that's it. Hey, it's on the website. The law says medical exempt. And I don't need the shit from little young kids telling me what I can or can't do. I don't need to hear your BS.
Sir, because masks are mandatory.
Masks are mandatory for people who are sick. Go read the law.
Yeah, thank you.
Shukriya. Sat Sri Akal. Sat Sri Akal, yaar. Retards. Fucking hate these idiots.